how are you? Okay.
Who am I?
I'm Daddy the Cheetah. Ha ha ha. Okay, so what day is today? Oh, I'm gonna turn my sound to this monster. Oh. So what day is today? Today is Sunday, okay? Which is what day is it? Who knows from your hand, okay? Yes, it's Sunday, which is Father's Day, okay? And today, welcome with teacher Sujita or Daddy Sujita, okay? And we're going to do one graph. It's gonna be look like this, okay? Yes. And look at the material we have on the table today, okay? Some glue, we got some scissors, some marker to write the message for your daddy, crayon to make up some star, black paper, and all the stuff which are so loud and which your daddy also teaches you to send to you by hand already. Okay, now let's do it together. Now it's time to get in shape. Okay, let's go. Okay, everyone, now teacher Sujita just finished cutting. And now we reach to sticking, okay? We're going to stick on this paper. And you guys got a sample already, okay? So make sure that you can do it without asking mommy or daddy, okay? Because this one, you're going to give it to daddy, so make sure that you can make it there. So you see the sample got a picture on it. If you got your picture of your daddy, you can print it out and cut it in small sticking over here, okay? And other thing, you guys can write a message like daddy. Or any message, anything that you want to show your daddy about your love, how much that you love daddy, from you to daddy, you can write on here also, okay? And okay, now the message and the sticking all done, but teacher want to design any star on this, okay? If you going to you see the picture of moving on the message, there's some planet or some star on it, okay? Now I'm going to do the star with the orange crayon, okay? One star, I can use with another star. Oh, nice. On it. Okay. So I'm done with my rocket. This is my surprise to daddy, or especially your daddy, okay? And especially if you got time, you can sing some song for your daddy and say, Happy Father's Day, okay? I love you, daddy!